This is the next question, and in this question they have provided that VA minus VB is equals to 6 volt. So what is the value of VC minus VD? Okay, and in this particular question they have provided that this circuit and they have provided this much information that VA minus VB is equals to 6 volt, and they are asking the what is the voltage across VC and VD where this current source value is 2 ampere. Okay, so we have to calculate this VC minus VD, that is the voltage difference between these two terminals. Okay, so this is basically a question of basic method of analysis, and a lot of us are aware with the KCL. What is the KCL? Total sum of all the current, and this type of sum, algebraic sum of all the current at any node must start with 0. Or the charge conservation law, if any current is moving from this side to this side in the circuit, the same current must have to come back in the same circuit. That means you cannot destroy any charge and you cannot create any charge. Whatever the charge you will pull from here, you have to give it back to the circuit. Okay, so better thing is divide the circuit in two parts. Okay, that means the debugging the circuit. So I will draw the cross-sectional line onto this. So VA minus VB is equals to 6 volt. That means here the potential is 6 volt. So if the 6 volt is here, 2 ohm is the resistance, so current will be 6 by 2, 3 ampere. I don't know what is the value of this current I, so I will assume that the current is I in this side. So now, the total current here to here equal to total current here to here. Okay, and we are able to see, I have assumed all the currents are going from this side to this side. Okay, so the number will be 3 plus I plus 2 is equals to 0, so I is equals to minus 5 ampere. If I is minus 5 in this direction, so what is the value of actual current? Actual direction of the current will be in opposite side. So this current is 5 ampere. And 5 into 1, the potential will be 5 volt. Okay, that means VD minus VC is 5 volt. Whenever you will move from VD to VC, the decrement of 5 volt will occur. But they are asking the value of VC minus VD. So you can get VD minus VC is equals to 5 volt. So VC minus VD is equals to minus 5 volt. And which is in option A.